See, we don't play the blame game. We as a team obviously want to do well. We are pushing really hard. We worked very hard as well. So, but the situation is what it is. We've got two batsmen left. We look to push tomorrow as well. We can try and work hard and try to score as many as we can, and then we'll see how it goes. My body is fine. I came back in January. I was fine. That is why I came back. I was feeling good. Started playing cricket again. So yeah, very happy to be back. Very happy to play. Be playing all formats again and trying to contribute to the team's success.
Yesterday, Kyle Jameson said there were a few sort of divots on the pitch that were starting to develop. Was that a big factor today?
Yeah, because I think on the first day there was a little bit of moisture. So because of that, they bowled on the first inning. So they were dense because of that. So there was a little bit of seam movement for both the teams, you could see. So always the bowlers were there in the game. When you bowl good areas, you create good pressure. So there's always opportunities being created. We were also creating a lot of chances. So yeah, I think that could play a role.